Very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your computer class. Dear children, you have already studied the introduction part. Today we are going to move to part 2 of More with Scratch. Today we are going to learn how to start a project. There are some blocks, move, turn and sound blocks. You have already seen in part 1, okay? The introduction part, you have seen what is Scratch. What are the parts of Scratch? Today we will learn how to start a project, means how to run a project in Scratch. Let us see our Scratch window. See, dear children, here we are having the Scratch window. Okay? Yes, this is our Scratch window. Now, this is our menu bar, as I've earlier told you. Okay, Scratch logo, globe, file, edit, tutorials. Then here we are having to upload a sprite, upload a backdrop. This I will today teach you. This is a sprite list. Here you are having the sprite details, all the details you are having about a sprite. Now, these all are the blocks. This area is known as script area. Now, dear children, as in pictures you see, पहले script बनती है कि नहीं, dialogues बनते हैं, उसके बाद वो लोग उन पे काम करते हैं. In the same way, when we are running a project in a Scratch, first we have to make the script, okay? We will first make the script with the help of this, then we will run the project. Now, for suppose, I want to move my cat, this is sprite, okay? The cat here is known as sprite. I want to move it by, I will say, by that is 100 steps. Okay? Now, then I want to turn it by 90 degrees. Okay? Yes. And then I want the sound as well. Now, how can you choose this? How ma'am did this? क्या करना है आपको, यहाँ पे क्लिक करके इसको यहाँ पे ड्रैग करना है. दैट्स इट, क्लिक इट एंड ड्रैग इट. इन दिस एरिया वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग अ स्क्रिप्ट, ओके? हम स्क्रिप्ट बना रहे हमारे प्रोजेक्ट के लिए. देन वी वांट प्लेस साउंड, ओके? द मियाउ साउंड आल्सो वी वांट. देन वी विल जस्ट प्रिपेयर द स्क्रिप्ट वन बाय वन. दैट इज द फर्स्ट वन, सेकेंड वन एंड द थर्ड वन. अंडरस्टूड? लाइक दिस. Now, how will you see, like, how we can now run the project? We are having the green flag and we are having the stop. Green is used for the go. But you can also click on it and then you can see. The sprite is being moving. Even I am hearing the sound also. Yes, the sprite will be moved like this. Only one click is required. Okay. Now, next, if we want the sprite to dance. Okay. Now, I don't want this meow sound, so I will just drag it here. Then, next, we will learn how to make the sprite dance. This we have done. That is to start a project, move and turn the block. Then, how to sprite, that is the cat sprite, make it dance. हम उसको कैसे dance करवा सकते हैं? We have to just follow the script. Okay, the instructions which we have to follow. That is to move by 10 step, turn by 15 degrees, play drum, turn again, that is the left turn, move and then again play. Now we will go on to our Scratch window. Here we are having move. Here instead of 100, we will make 10 steps. Then here we are having 90 degrees. Instead of that, we will make 15 degrees. Okay. Then next we are having, in the motion we will go. Then next we are having again the left turn, 15. Then move. Move again we want, but it should be by minus 10 steps. Okay. Then again we want, that is the play drum. Now, play drum you will get in the sound and then from here you will get for beats, you will get the time, each and everything you will get it from here. Okay, if we want to change the sound as well, we can change the sound from here itself, or you can have the sound list from here as well. You can change the sound if you don't want the sound. If you arrange the sound, you want to make it faster, slower, louder, softer, each and everything, it can be done from here. Even we are having the costumes as well. If you want a costume too for your sprite, that is this one, we can select that also. Okay, now we want the sound. Okay, we want it by like until done, place sound until done. Okay, now we will arrange it like this, then again we will arrange it like this, again we want the sound. Then if we want the repeat, like अभी तो मैम को क्लिक करना पड़ रहा है बार बार, बट आई वॉन्ट कि वो बार बार आता रहना चाहिए. येस आई वॉन्ट दैट टू बी रिपीटेड, सो आई विल मूव ऑन टू कंट्रोल. हियर आई एम हैविंग द ऑप्शन ऑफ रिपीट, दैट इज 10 टाइम्स, 20 टाइम्स, व्हाट सो एवर टाइम्स आई कैन मेक इट रिपीट. नाउ वंस आई विल जस्ट क्लिक ऑन इट, सी द कैट इज मूविंग. See, the sprite is moving. It is dancing. Yes, you enjoyed it. How to make the sprite dance? You have to just follow these steps. That's it. You have to follow the script given in the textbook as well. This whole script is given in the textbook. You will just click on it once and it will be played like this. See. Then you can stop at any time. Understood, dear children? It is very clear, it is very easy. Yes. Now moving on to next, we are having can sprite speak, means kya hamari jo cat hai wo bol sakti hai. Yes, it can. Now we will see that as well. Okay, let's move on to our script. That is in the Scratch we are having a script. Okay, now here we are having different in the looks. We are having say hello for 2 seconds, say hello, thank you, all these things we are having. If you want the cat to say hello for 2 seconds or for 20 seconds, you can also do that. So you want to say hello, you can write your name as well. Now when you're doing it here, when you're dragging it and placing it here, what one thing you have to do, you have to use this icon. Yes. Now what does it mean? Once we are placing it here, जब हम उसको यहाँ पे place कर रहे हैं तो यहाँ पे क्या दिख रहा है आपको? When the flag is clicked, means ये हमारा जो script है वो तभी work करेगा when we will just click on it or when we will click on this tab. Understood? Or suppose when we click on this block, or else we will click on this. Is it clear to you? Yes, dear children. See, hello is being here. For 20 seconds, the hello will be displayed. Then here the moving will start. We will observe it. See, for 20 seconds, the hello will be displayed here. Okay. Then the cat will be start moving. See, understood? Means क्या हो रहा है, जो भी हमने स्क्रिप्ट यहाँ पे लिखी है ये स्प्राइट वही फॉलो करेगी, वॉट एवर वी आर डूइंग इट हियर. ओके, इफ यू वॉन्ट द स्प्राइट द कैट टू स्पीक, यू कैन डू इट हियर. If you want him to speak, if you want him to dance, each and everything you want, it can be done here. Now you can choose the backdrop as well. Now this is a new thing. Backdrop means background dinner. Okay. Now for suppose our cat, we are having the cat and we have to choose a proper backdrop. Okay. For suppose if we take the forest, see, the cat will be placed here in the forest. In this way you can use your creativity. Okay, you can make different projects. Just you have to just try out these blocks. Okay, whatever you will do, once you are clicking on it, it will be displayed here. वो आपको जो sprite होगा वो यहाँ पे action करना start कर देगा. Is it clear to you, dear children? Yes. Next, we are having a small lap time. It is there on page number 63. You have to try it and then you have to send me the photo shot of it. That code is also been written in the textbook. You have to just see the textbook and you have to do it on the computer. Is it clear to you, dear children? If you are having any doubts, you can contact me. Till then, bye-bye. God bless you all.